Hi, everybody. Welcome back to Chemistry. I'm Jeremy Krug, and today we're watching a single replacement reaction where we're taking this beautiful blue solution of copper 2 sulfate and adding some iron in the form of these wire nails. Here's the overall reaction. Iron solid plus copper 2 sulfate solution yields solid copper metal and iron 2 sulfate solution. This is a relatively slow reaction, so we're going to speed this up with time-lapse photography. The brown material that's forming on the nails, well, that's not rust, that's copper that's being plated onto the nails. And that copper is slowly accumulating at the bottom of the test tube. Let's watch that brown solid copper metal being plated onto the nails at about 100 times the actual speed. The iron atoms in the nails are losing electrons, so they're being liberated into the solution, and that's why the iron nails are slowly being corroded away. Those electrons have to go somewhere, and they're being picked up by the copper 2 ions, and when that happens, the copper 2 ions have become plated into this brown copper metal. As those copper 2 ions are replaced, notice how that bright blue color we had at the beginning has disappeared. And this is what it looks like after about 24 hours. If we just focus on the species that are reacting, here's the net ionic reaction. The iron atoms are being oxidized into iron 2 ions, and the copper 2 ions are being reduced into copper atoms. If you liked my video or learned something, go ahead and smash that like button and subscribe to my channel so you don't miss any of my chemistry videos. I'm Jeremy Krug. Thanks for watching, and I hope to see you again on here so we can learn some more chemistry together.